Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Art with Mr. Cervantes. You're here for week two. Let me start by saying thank you to all of you who got your self-worth silhouettes into me. I got a nice amount of student work. I've got some teachers that turned in some stuff. I got some family that turned in some stuff to me. I shared that with family and they jumped in on the fun as well. So let me take a moment to say thank you for that. But we're going to jump right into week two. You already know the drill. Stuff will show up on the website on Monday, and it's also going to show up in your Google Classrooms now, if you've got that set up with your class, with all the instructions right on there for you to find. Okay, so week two. I've been going online looking for ideas, and I bumped into something that's called the Getty Museum Challenge. And the Getty Museum is an art museum that's based out in California. And they saw what other people had been doing online, and they gave it the name, the Getty Museum Challenge. But it's a challenge where people are finding paintings that they like, and then they're recreating it using themselves and things that they find around the house. Let me show you some examples. This first one is a painting by Frida Kahlo. And you can see, you know, she's got some parrots that are around her. You know, it's a picture of herself. But then if you look at this one, you can see where the person that created this one was creative and used some green cleaner bottles and things, made herself try to look a little bit like Frida Kahlo, and she came up with her own version of this painting. Let me show you another one. This one, you can see there's a picture of a horse or a painting of a horse. And you can look at the follow-up, like that. Somebody put it together just using things that they found lying around the house, trying to match the colors and just kind of having fun with it. Okay, let me show you this one. Okay, there's the new painting for you guys to look at. And some creative people then took that and got together and made this. You can see how, you know, you've got a group of people here and they're working together the way that you could work together with a brother, sister, your parents, people that you're self-quarantining with at home and spending some time with safely. Let's see. Look at this picture right here. Okay. And it becomes this one. Okay. One of the most famous paintings in the world, right? The Mona Lisa. So you can see, you can use any kind of painting that you find online. You can go on the Getty Museum's website or just Google famous paintings or Frida Kahlo paintings or Keith Haring paintings. Maybe not Keith Haring, that would be kind of weird, but maybe that's a challenge. But try it. See what you can find. I'm going to make two myself during the week, and I'll share those with you guys during the week as well. And just kind of get creative with it, have fun with it, use it as another excuse to work together with people, to bond a little. Miss Haney, for you 7th and 8th graders that work with her, and this goes for everyone, reminded me yesterday that this Wednesday is Earth Day. So maybe the painting that you find can be a painting that has a landscape of a place with you know, maybe open fields or mountains or something outdoors, and maybe that's what you recreate. Or maybe the painting that you recreate, you can go and if you can be outside safely in your backyard, for example, maybe you go outside on Earth Day and you get a little fresh air. The weather's gonna be nice, according to what I saw this morning, and maybe that's how you celebrate Earth Day, or you know, something along those lines. So again, be creative. Touch base with friends, maybe through your phones or online somehow, and see how you guys can possibly collaborate in some way. It's up to you. I'm going to leave it wide open, but I'm looking forward to seeing what you guys can come up with. Again, it's the Getty Museum Challenge. You can Google that and you're going to see tons of examples of people who've been flexing their creativity out there and coming up with some really fun creations to go along with that. So this is a short video. Again, you can go onto the LADA website, and on the main page, there's an Arts Corner button that you can click on. From there, it'll take you to either music or art, and you can go to whichever one you want from there. You can check in with what Ms. Myers has going on for you guys for this week, and you can see this video that you're gonna that you're looking at right now. So, again, any questions? My office hours are Monday through Friday from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. But I did get emails from you guys throughout the day, you know, in the afternoon. And whenever I get something on my phone, I try to answer you guys as quick as possible. So again, check the website, check Google Classroom, stay up to date, be safe, stay healthy, and we'll see you again next week.